Number 1. Kimchi. Kimchi is a spicy Korean condiment that's made with fermented cabbage and is a great source of vitamins A, B, and C. Because it's fermented, like sauerkraut, kimchi contains tons of those good probiotics that aid the body in digestion. A recent study in the Proceedings of the National Academy of Science found that maintaining healthy bacteria in your gut can improve gut lining, which in turn could help reduce fat mass and inflammation. Look for kimchi in the refrigerated section at your grocery store and use it to flavor Korean-inspired dishes like dumplings or spicy beef stew. Number 2. Lean proteins. If you're trying to lose weight, skimping on protein could make it more difficult for you to reach your goals. According to a 2012 study, eating too little protein could cause you to have too much body fat, while another 2014 study found that eating small amounts of protein throughout the day might improve muscle strength. To feel full without adding a lot of saturated fat, opt for lean proteins like chicken, turkey, pork loin, or 97% lean ground beef. Number 3. Pumpkin. Pumpkin is packed with filling fiber, containing more than 20% of the daily recommended amount per serving, as well as potassium, vitamin B, and beta-carotene. And it's low in calories but naturally sweet, making it the perfect ingredient for guilt-free baked goods. As an added bonus, pumpkin is great for your skin. It contains carotenoids, a plant pigment that fights wrinkles and helps protect skin from signs of aging. The zinc found in pumpkin seeds also has anti-inflammatory and antibacterial properties, which could help soothe sensitive or acne-prone skin.